How to disable glance lock screen on Samsung Galaxy smartphones. If you have recently bought a new Samsung Galaxy smartphone, then you must have noticed the wallpaper changes dynamically and even shows the latest news and happenings on the lock screen by default. In this video, we will show you how to disable it on your Samsung smartphone. Go to Settings. Select Wallpaper and Style. Tap Change Wallpaper. Scroll down. Select Wallpaper Services. You'll see three options: Dynamic Lock Screen, Glance Samsung, and None. Select None to disable the Glance Lock Screen. If you select Dynamic Lock Screen, and your phone will automatically shuffle through various pre-downloaded pictures. If you select None, your home screen wallpaper will appear as your lock screen wallpaper. Hope this video helps you. For more videos, please like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.